After the match with Valencia, Vinicius said racism is normal in La Liga. Fans started chanting racial slurs as soon as the Real Madrid bus arrived. They continued outside of the stadium. They were even going on during the match.